In the previous videos, I showed you how to add a price comparison set to your WooCommerce product page, like this one. But what if you don't have a WooCommerce product page? What if you're not even creating an affiliate e-commerce store? What if you just want to have a price comparison set embedded in a blog post or product review? Well, no problem. In this video, I will show you how to set that up. So let's go back to the back end of our website. And in this video, you just need to make sure for these purposes, you just need to make sure you have the Datafeedr API plugin and the Datafeedr comparison sets plugin activated in order to display a comparison set in your blog post or product review or whatever. So you don't necessarily need these others activated, but I will leave those activated for now. So in this example, we'll just create a new blog post. Let's say I'm going to write about a rock climbing harness that I really like. So my review of the Petzl Agema harness. And this review, I might add some paragraphs of text and images and my experience with it, etc. I'm not going to write all that right now. I'm going to insert some dummy text like that. So now we have some dummy text in there that represents my actual review of this harness. So let's go ahead and just publish this so we can kind of see what it looks like before we add any more content. So here we go. This is what our blog post looks like. This is what the review looks like. Not super interesting yet, but just wait. So what if I want to put my comparison set right below this first paragraph so that the user will read my first paragraph and then immediately see all the prices for this product from the various merchants I selected on my merchants page here. Let's do that. All right, so what I'll do is I'll just add one line there, and I'll add a new block, and I'm gonna add a short code block. And here, I'm just going to open the short code with that square brackets, and then I'm gonna write DFRCS, that stands for Datafeedr Comparison Set, space, name, equal, and then I'm just gonna input the product name. So in this case, it's gonna be Petzl Agema, make sure I spell it correctly, end quote, and close the square brackets. So again, it's DFRCS, space name equals double quotes, product name, double quotes, and square brackets. Let's go ahead and update our page. It's updated. We'll go and refresh our page. And now we have the price comparison set displaying those seven harnesses here on the product page. And if we click through, we'll be redirected to the merchant's website where the user can buy the product. So that's how easy it is to embed a price comparison set for a specific product in a blog post or in a product page on a page, a product review, or wherever you can embed them. Anywhere you can embed multiple comparison sets in a blog post. So if you're writing an article about multiple products, for each product you write about, you could embed a comparison set for each product. So they're super powerful and most importantly, super easy to set up and get going with.